Actually, I'll be back.
Gotcha.
Commander.
So that's our new number 6.
Kat, you read her file?
Only the parts that weren't covered in black ink.
Gotta take the good with the bad. I'll take it.
Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. As requested.
I'm Carter, Noble Team's leader. That's Kat, Noble 2, Emile, and George 4 and 5.
Glad to be aboard.
Doing what we can. High com red tape.
These monsters' hands.
They know there's a war on, right?
Fun never ends.
Better to spend around now than take one of them
back. Just in time, Six.
Do you have time for a few questions?
What do we got?
I was hoping what we have together could be more than friendship.
It's a regular family reunion.
What happened to you?
Plasma, maybe.
Any special projects going on that I should know about?
There's a lot of blood on the ground.
I think we're done, for now.
I do hate paperwork. Just in time, Six.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Don't cut yourself.
Like there's nothing here. Let's move on.
Only red tape. They know there's a war on, right?
No matter how much I shoot it, it's still satisfying.
Gotta take the good with the bad.
Excuse me.
Just in time, Six.
You ready to head out?
Roger that, sir.
Beautiful, ain't it?
Let's stay focused. Watch your sector.
Well, there you go. Only was expecting company.
Oh.
way this place...
October 22nd, 2077. I finally told them tonight, and it was bad. Real bad. Dad was shouting, telling me I should be ashamed, that I had to get out of the house. Mom just cried. Somehow that hurt worse than anything else. She didn't say a word, not even when I packed my things. I can't go to John. He doesn't even know yet. Maybe he'll never know. If it weren't for the cabin, I wouldn't have a place to sleep. Just need some time to think. Last time I was here, I was just a little girl playing clubhouse in this old cabin. Now I'm really scared. Will anything ever be right again?
Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it quick. They know there's a war on, right?
That's close.
Bad idea. Unless you really want to piss me off.
Only red tape. They know there's a war on, right?
Thank you.
only one I was expecting. In company?
We're lucky anything still works. They know there's a war on, right?
Thank you.
it. We're looking for works. Red tape. They know there's a war on, right? Was expecting company. Done. We're lucky anything still works.
Stays in Visigrad.
Calm red tape. They know there's a war on, right?
Oni red tape. They know there's a war on, right? This place been...
happens in physical great divide comes. May the divide bring you peace.
Hey there.
May the glow of Adam guide your path.
Stop right there, stranger. You approach Adam's holy ground. Why? State your purpose or be divided in
I'm just passing through. Don't want any trouble.
This is no place that the Forsaken or Untouched merely pass through, right?
I'm here to worship Adam, just like you.
If that is true, then you may stay. But know that if your heart is false, Adam will see, and you will suffer.
Do you have a moment?
What do you need of me, child?
Let me know if there's anything I can do to help you.
You are kind to offer, but Adam has provided us with all that we need.
I need to speak with you.
What do you need of me, child?
There wouldn't be a place I could resupply around here, would there?
Seek Brother Ogden. He should have some provisions on offer. For a price.
How have you survived in all this rain?
That is Adam's unique gift to us, the true believers. He has brought us here to this place, a place that cannot harm us, so that we may worship him, so that we may spread his word to others.
I need to speak with you.
What do you need of me, child?
Tell me more about Adam.
Adam gave birth to this world and all worlds. And within this world, he gave us the promise of infinite rebirth. We are, all of us, universes without count, waiting for the division to bring them all into being. We spread Adam's word and his gifts to those throughout the Commonwealth. They will see the truth of Adam's glow.
I need to speak with you.
What do you need of me, child?
It's nothing.
Worry not, child.
Hey.
What's the situation?
That's all for now.
Cryptic.
All those seeking Adam, or is it something more tangible?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Of course.
Hey there.
If you are in need, then it is my place to aid you. At cost, of course.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Of course.
Thank you.
They've got me pinned down, damn it! I'm pinned down here! Let me pin!
Well...
Go, go, go!
ICOM red tape. They know there's a war on, right?
Only with... I'm hit! Are you having fun yet? This hurts! This thing's so good!
Kill me!
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Fusion City. If we could have your attention for just a few moments, we would like to briefly review some safety precautions. The elevator on your left will take you to the hotel, university, and shopping districts of Fusion City. If you are visiting Club Fusion and have a VIP pass, please proceed to the VIP entrance on your right. This entrance is strictly for VIP members. Current elevator transit times, both to the club and to the shopping area, are approximately 60 seconds. Fusion City policy prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any security cameras or smoke detectors. Although we never anticipate a fire, flood, or shooting. If we did, we certainly wouldn't be at work today. There are fire exits, located to the sides of the complex. Firearms are welcome here, but please keep all the weapons holstered, unless the need arises. In the highly unlikely event of a robbery, shooting, or other criminal act involving force, swift and judicious marksmanship is very much appreciated. If there is anything we can do to make your visit more enjoyable, please let us know. We realize you have options when you shop and travel, not great options, but still options nonetheless, and we appreciate you choosing Fusion City. Thank you for your attention, and please enjoy your stay with us.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then. Let's stick together. Actually, it's nothing. Come with me. I need your help.
Let's go.
I think we ought to part ways.
That's it.
Hi, comrade. Only red tape. They know there's a war on, right?
Thank you.
Only was expecting company. Way this place been done, we're lucky anything still works. What happens in physics?
Good caps to be made protecting folk.
Excuse me.
My armor saved many a wastelander.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Got plenty of stock. Take your pick.
Hi.
You here visiting Covenant, pal? If not, move along. You know, I'm people loitering around. Not good for the nerves.
Is that what this place is called?
Yeah, we're a real up-and-comer. A pit stop on the road for traders and such. We're not that big, but we got the bargains. Got a doc that can patch you up? We don't just let anyone in.
Being cautious.
No. You do what you gotta do.
Mm-hmm.
You wanna take the test?
Uh-huh. Sure.
Good. Take a seat, and we can begin. So let's begin. There ain't no wrong answers. You are approached by a frenzied scientist who yells, "I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber." What's your response?
I wouldn't worry. If he did that, it'd cause a parabolic destabilization of the fission singularity.
Yeah. Next question. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection on his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor has stepped out for a while. What do you do?
Medicate the infected area as best I can.
You have a medical background. You discover a young boy lost in a cave. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do?
I give the boy a hug and tell him everything will be okay.
Very curious. Congratulations! Hey, you made it onto a baseball team. Which position do you prefer?
Designated hitter.
Are you certain about that? Never mind. Next question. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill someone. What do you do?
I'd throw my tea in her face.
Of course. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his corner.
Uh-huh. I'd grab a bobby pin and pick the lock.
And that is all you'd do? Nothing else? Wait, don't answer. Next. Oh no. You've been exposed to radiation and a mutated...
I'd cut off the mutated tissue with a precision laser.
Technological bias. A neighbor is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book, issue number one. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it?
I'd trade him for one of the comic books.
You're almost done. You decide it would be fun.
I'd put a firecracker in his toilet. Bam! It never gets old.
Test's over. No one's ever answered quite like you. But hey.
Hey. How you doing, buddy? Go on home now.
They know there's a war, right?
You saw them, right?
I already told you. I don't recollect. We get a lot of traffic.
Caravan of five comes through, you remember.
Then they must not have come through.
Say, wouldn't you rather have a lemonade?
My job here isn't drinking lemonade. I know for a fact they came.
And now, a word.
Here. Why the brush up?
From our sponsors. Alan's Basement. Providing top of the line.
I want to help, mister, but I really don't recollect.
Wait, this place been done?
Sheldon Ullman wants his girl to crawl out through the
birds.
We're lucky anything still works.
God, I hope not. I've had enough of these hicks.
What's it to you?
Just doing my job. You know anything about Stockton?
No, I...
I just can't catch a break. I signed on with old man Stockton. The last stop was here. Got a proposal for you. and I intend to make...
If I help you, I want something up front.
I'm offering an equal stake.
Sounds fair. I'm in.
Here's all I got on the caravan. I don't got proof, but Covenant's involved. Somehow. I'll keep poking around.
Sure.